This is day 13 for a chicken egg. Viable and very much alive because you can see it moving around. There it goes. Oh, hi little baby. So I have 8 eggs right now, and I started out with 12. 4 of them didn't make it this far. This one is number 3. See the veins and stuff in there? You gonna move? Wake up, baby. I have a 1,000 lumen flashlight. I can really see through them dark eggs too, at least at this point. See it moving? Wake up, baby. So this is really cool way to check the progress of your chicken eggs when you're incubating them. This one is number 9. This is a big blue egg. You can see the development with all the veins. This is number 11. This one seems pretty active. These were all started at the same time. See it moving? Isn't that cool? It's day 13, chicken eggs. This is number 2, and this is a really dark brown egg, and it's oblong, and another homesteader told me that when they're oblong, they got a good chance of being a rooster, so we'll see if she is correct. This one's alive and well. You can see it moving around. Pretty cool to be able to look in the shell, isn't it? Get a bright enough flashlight, you can. Number 12. Can't get my phone to focus on this one. So I'm trying to hold this egg on top of a flashlight and not drop it, and hold a phone at the same time, just so you know. He's moving. This is another really dark brown egg. And this is number 10. This is fascinating. He looks like he's swimming. Or she, hopefully.